that vision, I saw what he was thinking. Because Styx was so close, perhaps? Did he sense that I was there? Ah, it's driving me crazy not knowing. I gotta catch up with him.
Rather than the captain. You promised me double the reward.
Yes! Of course, you big page, you dimwit! You have no idea of the value of such a discovery.
You will try not to make too much racket with your experiments. Won't be able to avoid inspections around your little hideout all the time.
Off the whistle. This creature is incredible. I've never seen anything like it in my life.
Shit. He's still alive.
What happened? My head's empty. I remember nothing. Just a corridor, and then I think I wanted to die.
Damn. Styx didn't even bother giving you more memories than that. Just the wish to die. Shit.
I don't know why I wanted to die. I don't want to die.
Yeah. 1 hour. Talk about life is short.
Who are you? Why do you look like me?
I don't look like you. I'm not you. I'm not like you. I will not be sacrificed like a fucking sheep. Die! Die, goddammit!
Shit. He's still alive.
What happened? My head's empty. I remember nothing. Just a corridor, and then I think I wanted to die.
Damn. Styx didn't even bother giving you more memories than that. Just the wish to die. Shit.
I don't know why I wanted to die. I don't want to die.
Yeah. 1 hour. Talk about life is short.
Who are you? Why do you look like me?
I don't look like you. I'm not you. I'm not like you. I will not be sacrificed like a fucking sheep! Die! Die, goddammit!
I'm not far from the way out, and Styx neither. Is he going to the same place as me? Does he know where I'm going? Is it... Damn, can you hear me think, you asshole?
Wandering around. We've got to find
you. You'll be sorry if I find you, you little green skin.
Crushed.
What was that noise? Stop!
Wanna play hide and seek, eh? Fine.
Fuck me, that was close. Now what?
No! No!
Tasty.
Now what?
No way we can leave a bastard like-
Aha! Too bad, Elf! It's over for him. Hey! Anyone see what happened?
First.
the crazy name.
My eyes are burning.
Oh, no time to what?
Oh shit! This one's for me!
My eyes are burning. My eyes are burning.
You know where, you know when.
Strange. Better be careful.
You think I haven't seen you? That revolting creature again.
play hide and seek.
Someone there.
Oh, no time to play hide and seek. Perhaps nothing after all. Fuck is that?
Oh, no time to play hide and seek.
Perhaps nothing after all.
No!
Time for change of guards.
Stay alert. Stay alert.
He's been killed.
What? Monster! No!
Where are you hiding, you nasty piece of work?
I get the impression that your plan succeeded. The shit is flying between the humans and the elves.
You? Wait!
Spare me the bullshit. I got no time for this. If you don't answer my questions, I'll slit your throat right now. Why does Styx want to steal the heart of the tree?
I don't know. He never told me a thing. He just paid me a fortune to direct you and to keep an eye on you. But I never had anything against you. You've got to admit, it were never personal.
And yet you let me get into the prisons. And given your surprise earlier on, you knew it was a trap I couldn't get out of. And you even asked me some favors, you fucking shit. That mud that you're using as blood is gonna be spilt. You can thank your lucky stars I'm in a hurry. Otherwise, I'd have enjoyed taking my time.
I beg you, don't kill me. I'm just a blind old man.